She don't care about my car, and she don't care about my money. And that's real good, cause I don't got a lot to spend. But if I did, it wouldn't mean nothing. She likes me for me, not because I look like Tyson Beckford with the charm of Robert Redford oozing out my ears. But what she sees are my faults and indecisions, my insecure conditions, and the tears upon the pillow that I shed. She don't care about my big screen, or my collection of DVDs. Like that just never mattered much to her. Plus she don't watch too much TV, and she don't care that I can fly her to places she ain't never been. If she really wants to go, I think deep down she knows that all she has to say is when. She likes me for me, not because I think his name is Steve. She's the one for me, and I just can't live without her. My arms belong around her, and I'm so glad I found her once again. And I'm so glad I found her once again. Yeah, I'm so glad I found her once again. Come on. Gazing at the ceiling as we entertain our feelings. She likes me for me, not because I sing like Pavarotti or because I'm such a hottie. I like her for her, not because she's fat like Cindy Crawford. She has got so much to offer, why does she waste all her time with me? There must be something there that I don't see, I don't see. She likes me for me.